Hello Eurovision fans, hello the Netherlands. Now I'm gonna talk about the rehearsal of Jean Goumacreux and his Birth of a New Age song. So first of all, please let me know if you have another pure talents from your countries, new artists, new groups from your local musical market. I know you heard about them and you just may, you know, guide me in this map of new talents, okay? So Jean-Gu and his rehearsal. I like their song because I'm a huge fan of this Afrobeat, Afro energy gospel. Oh my god, the best choir ever, you know, the best. I'm just rooting for this kind of music. Plus, what a wonderful dance! Really? I just wanna join them and ask, okay guys, show me how to move my hips, how to move my hands, how to, you know, move my body, because it's really, really, you know, authentic. I like it very much. Thank you guys for this. So as for the background, it will be like explosion of colors. So as the sun, it's very bright, it's very colorful, sunny. You are just watching it and thinking, wow, what a beautiful life. That's about it. Okay, about the winning chances. You know that it's not a common practice when the, you know, the winning country is gonna win again. That's why I guess we're just gonna see another wonderful performance and just enjoy it. Now tell me, what do you think about the Netherlands, their rehearsal, their song, their participants? Are you into it or it's something more? Comments awaiting.